Something happened and I'm head over.
I fucking hate you so much.
Johnny, you're a fucking dumbass.
Oh, just shut up, man. What is up with this rock? Why would they place a rock here? Okay, right. That was just a little bump in the journey that we're going on. A little bump in the road of the amazing journey we're going on. All right. Look, we're going to get to this bunker, right? You just need to check we're going in the right direction.
We're not. We're really just not.
View map. We're going backwards. Yeah, I can see. I'm not blind.
No, you fucking are, bro.
Just imagine, right?
Watch
we're...
it. Watch
Let's
it.
Let's role play. Let's barricade. Pretend we're military
no,
operatives.
No, we're not role playing, bro.
Johnny, watch it.
Oh, ooh, my God. That was a close one. But we're all about risky business, aren't we? Hey?
No, me? Not f*** you.
Okay.
There's a car to the left. Wait, stop.
Look, there's a car here.
It's a broken down, shitty old car, man. It's a load of bollocks.
Oh,
20-year-old car.
It's not actually...
Yeah.
Yeah.
Idiot.
No, because I've come across a car. Just
Idiot.
A working car in the road. Shut the f*** up.
Oh, f***.
Oh, now you've stalled the car.
Let's reverse in this ditch then, shall we? Toss it. Okay, let's go.
I'm just
going to get out and check the map again.
Oh my God, someone just snipe him.
We've got to do another 90 degree angle to the right. That's my bad.
Oh my God.
Listen, yeah, it's either this or we go through a forest again, alright? Even... People are probably here, by the way.
Also, you won't... Yeah, they probably are, Johnny. No, that's a player.
He's dead. Oh no, he's not.
Him.
What the fuck?
Keep driving, he's coming.
Why are you
running? We're nearly out on fuel. We need to go to the gas station.
Do you want to just get out and gun him down?
Yeah, get out and gun him down, come on. You want some, you tosser? Huh? What a fool.
You want some, you tosser?
That poor fella.
Are you keeping an eye out?
No, I'm not.
These freshborns love to... Oh, fuck, I just drank a bit of fuel by accident. Did you kill him?
Yeah.
You didn't? He's still walking around, you liar.
Can I get my second jerry can out and help fill it? No, I can't.
What, do you have one?
Cause... Yeah, I do, actually.
Really? Well, fill it up then.
No, I don't, you f***.
Right, watch the language, mate.
Sorry, I just...
Get in the frickin' car.
I don't think we can fit through there. Should I give it a go, though?
Oh, f***. There you are. Oh, f***. Lovely. No. We're sitting ducks here. People could snipe us.
Oh.
What the f***? We shouldn't be stuck right now.
Man.
We'll just join it. We'll
on,
grab our
on.
Shit.
You're not getting out of it, Johnny.
Yeah.
Stop the car, take the wheel. Shit. Johnny, stop the f***ing car.
No. I'm getting the car out of this state. I paid 60k for this. Let's take apart the car.
No, what's that going to do?
Deflate the car. Oh, no, that didn't work, did it?
No, dumbass.
We deserve
Johnny.
All that.
Johnny, you're literally slowing us down. I will just leave.
How are you suddenly getting so annoyed?
No, because you're a piss take, bro.
It's not a piss
take. You've
got
it stuck. You've got it stuck.
Oh, look. Oh, it's so close to getting out, though. Right, if we got it in this position, we should be able to
we
get out.
We can't get out.
We
no,
can.
No, we can't. That's not the logic we're using.
Jesus. Why you got to be so unhopeful? Oh, yes,
I'm playing with some dumbass. I don't know if you've ever heard of him.
For today, play this music and music. That's the song that a kid wrote about bullies and went on the X Factor and made it a song. Let it take you away, cause I'm home.
Hey, Mr. Bully, explain what I did to you, Mr. Bully.
Oh, yes, I am. Oh, hopeful for today. Take
hopeful. Being hopeful. Yes, I am hopeful. Yes, I am hopeful for today. Play this music and use it.
We've been here for like 10 minutes, Johnny.
Let it take you away.
No, we're not doing this, Johnny.
I'm not letting it
go.
What the hell?
You're really just taking it.
You know what we need to do? We need to get rid of this.
fucking wall.
It's easy to get it out. I will, man.
Can you take? I'll take the trunk, right? They can place it right here. Got a bit of friction on that wheel, on it. Oh, for fuck's sake. One more time.
Oh my god! I'm gonna genuinely lose my shit, Johnny. I'm genuinely gonna lose my shit, mate. Hi, Dad. For the past 20 minutes, I've been waiting for Johnny to get his vehicle unstuck.
What's on then?
Oh, we could drive to it, Johnny. We could drive to it.
Oh, wait. We can't because it's fucking stuck.
Let's fucking go.
Get in the truck.
Oh my god.
I told ya. You just gotta be hopeful.
Ah, man. I've been sat here for the past...
You're trying to leave your fucking door open.
No, yeah, let me go close it.
Ticket. Use. Oh, f***
not good. Okay, I'm scared.
I'm gonna eat some canned peaches. Play more?
Which diamond did you want?
Just take it all. Take it all, that's why we got the car, innit? Oh, wait. Dan.
Go.
Wait.
Go. Is it shutting? Oh, it's shutting. Oh,
shit.
Why
the fuck you got an axe in there?
Wait. I just put loads of my stuff in that blue bag and I didn't get it. It's because I panicked. Okay. I've got another one.
You just opened it back up?
Yeah. Well, that was a heist success, eh?
Why are you going around the outside again, John? Oh, my God. I've never been so stressed in my life being here.
Yeah, I did.
Oh my god, Winnie. It's getting dark, bro.
It's not. Stop panicking. Jesus Christ. I'll check this.
What?
Oh, someone just shot us. We just got shot.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
How do I put the lights on? Turn MVGs on. I'm going to turn MVGs on quick. Right. MVGs are on. Lucky ass for that, innit? Night vision goggles. Jeez, that was scary, wasn't it? Getting shot at by a load of lunatics. As I'm hopeful. Yes, sir. See, if we didn't actually... If you were like, Johnny, let's just go, and we went, and we didn't get the car on stuff, we'd still be back there right now, probably getting hunted down.
Right, so are we logging on?
So, what we're going to do is we're going to spawn back in. Look, we're just going to leave it here, because who the f*** is going to run through this forest and run through this very bit?
Give it to you, search through my bags. I wrote this song for you.